Won't you play the music so the cradle can rock to a lullaby in ragtime? Sleepy hands are creeping to the end of the clock. Play a lullaby in ragtime. You can tell the Sandman is on his way by the way that they play. As still as the trill of a thrush in a twilight hush, so you can hear the rhythm of the ripples on the side of the boat as you sail away to dreamland. High above the moon you hear a silvery note as the Sandman takes your hand. So rock-a-bye, my baby, don't you cry, my baby, sleepy time is nigh. Won't you rock me to a ragtime lullaby?
Up in Mother Goose's book, up in the nursery, Simple Simon says I'm feeling sad. Says Peter Piper's daughter, well, so am I, and I think we ought to do something there to make the kiddies glad. Smarty says, I think we'll have a party. He called on the old woman in the shoe. And the cat, he brought his fiddle and he played high diddle diddle. What happened then, I'm going to tell you. Little Jackie Horner eating pie in the corner, stuck in his thumb, pulled out a plum. Little Missy Muffet sitting on her tuffet, she said, yum, yum, won't you give us some? Georgia Porgy with his pudding and pie, he kissed Mary Quack and Cherry and he made her cry. Little Bo Peep lost her sheep, she won't find them, all the tails behind them. Peter Punky neither had a wife and couldn't keep her at the ball, but in the hall, Humpty Dumpty met her and he said, I bet I'll get her and I'll make her fall, and that's not all. Oh, King Cole, the merry old soul, the poor mother, Hubbard blow, big bank roll, buy a lot of pots and pretties for the kiddies at the storybook ball, boodly boo boo. On the dance and prance early in the morning, they really didn't know when to stop. And as the day was dawning and the kiddies all were yawning, well, they found the mouse had run up in the clock. Jack be nimble, Jack be quick, he started right over that big candlestick he flew. And little Tommy Tucker started singing for his supper, and so boy Blue said, gee, I'm hungry too. Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, brought him to the ball. That's not all. Tommy Tum the Piper's son stole the pig away, he run through the hall. What a squall. Polly put the kettle on, the tea got cold. They had to eat the porridge that was 9 days old. Jack fell down, broke his crown, he spilled the water, he had not a. 20 blackbirds are baking in a pie and they refuse to sing anything. Now, wasn't that an awful way for little birds to act before the king and queen? Such a terrible thing, said the ace and the king to the queen of hearts. Come on, hurry up, honey, bring the tarts. And she did, and the kids had a picnic at the storybook ball. She did, and the kids had a picnic at the storybook ball. Boo-la-boo-boo, diddly-dee-dee, skiddly-dee-dee-doo.
Right above you, night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me, just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, but I linger on, dear, still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you, sweet dreams that leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Mm-hmm. little dream of me. That leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream.